Hey guys, MZ here, and welcome back again to Hyrule Warriors. This time we're back into adventure mode, or legend mode, sorry, legend mode. We're going to pass on adventure mode for right now. I really kind of want to move the base series along. So we're going to step into Faron Woods, and we're going to play my favorite, Impa. No offense to Link, I just don't know. They're recommending fire magic, and I don't know how to use the fire rod. I don't really, never dabbled in the magic aspect, so I don't really know what the heck you're supposed to be doing. But Naginata's, I do know how to use, kind of, in real life anyways. Not sure how this is going to go in a game, but whatever, it's going to be fun. So, we're going to hop into Faron Woods, and we're going to use the Naginata. And apparently this is the only one I have. Oh, wow. Okay, so we only have two, like, actual keeps, and it looks like we've got, like, two or three outposts. So we're gonna have to hop in here. We're gonna have to level some playing fields and wreck some bad guys. We have to. We gotta win. And apparently, oh, yay, we're fighting. Which ones are those? Goblins? Aw, isn't she just cute? A little bitty. What is she, like, a water mage or something? And Link hops in, being all Mr. Swinging his sword. Are you the leader of these warriors? Yes, I am. Aw, crap, you're not the person we were looking for. I'm a sorceress. Oh, crap. You know, the one who started this war, Sia. We come from the same magical clan. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, Sia actually wants Link. It's actually a really interesting backstory. Excuse me. It's actually a really interesting backstory because she watches over time. Oh, man. Ooh, I like this weapon. Oh, yes, I like this weapon. Holy crap, I thought Impa was like a badass to begin with. Oh, my. Oh, yes, I like this weapon. Alright, so we have to... I gotta quit drooling here. But we have to move through. And I think we need to liberate some places and help out. Because we really need some, ooh, there's lots of bad guys here. Wow. Okay. Alright, so we got at least one item. So mission start. Defeat the Deku Babas. Can I get some, oh, dang, she... I'm sorry, guys. I'm still drooling. I know I need to stop. Anyways, alright, so, Deku Babas. Where are the Deku... There's a Deku Baba. Alright, let's see. I do have... There we go. There's one Deku Baba down. And we have to go kill a few more. Frickin' Deku Babas, man. What the heck? Let's see. There's one. Where is he? There he is. Oh, come on. Shoot it. That guy. There we go. Alright. Two Deku Babas left. Where are they? I suppose I could just follow my soldiers. Ooh. Bad guys. I need lots of bad guys, because I need lots of kills to level up this weapon. Or to get good with this weapon. Unlock new stuff with it. Yeah. You gotta admit, this is freaking amazing. I'm sorry if the commentary is kind of crap this time around, guys. I've never used this weapon before. I think when I first picked it up, I didn't bother doing anything with it. I didn't check it out. I didn't look into it. Nothing. So it's kind of like, this is quite literally me picking this weapon up for the first time. I'm wishing I had played with it more often. All right, boss keep, or keep boss has showed up. All right, so we got that. We have a Deku Baba around the corner. Give me my item. All right, so we got it. Whoa, hi. Come on, shoot it. Thank you. Ow, I knew that was going to happen. Well, this thing's a great crowd control weapon. We're getting owned. Who's getting owned? Where are you? Oh, you're up here. Okay. Don't worry, I'm coming. I missed, but I'm coming. Oh my gosh, if I thought she was hard to keep track of before, she's really hard to keep track of now. Alright, so we need to help. We need to help the out. Or, no, we need to kill this outpost captain, and we need to help somebody. The southern tree and the western tree are both under. Alright. So you're up here, so let's wipe you out. Let's try. Yeah. Help Lana retreat to the Deku Tree. Why do you want to retreat to the... No, don't retreat to the Deku Tree. You're just going to draw more bad guys to it. Don't run to a tree. I got to cut through all these guys. I got to get over there. I got to get through his... Outpost Captain, I just killed you. I could have sworn I had just killed you. There we go. Maybe now you're dead, finally, jerk. Alright, so where's Lana? There's Lana. Alright, so Lana needs to get to the tree. Where's the tree? No. Is it? I'm confused. Exactly what I'm supposed to be doing here. Well, they brought up the, Well, they brought up what we were supposed to do, and then they didn't really tell me anything more, so I'm kind of, where's, ooh, Gibdo. No. Crap. Ah, I knew that was going to happen. Frickin' Gibdos, man. Screw you guys. No one likes you. Oh, run away. Alright. Yeah, got the Gibdos. Gibdos down. Hooray! Enemies from the south. Alright, get out of my way. Move. Move, bad guys. You're all of you. You're in the way. I didn't want to have to kill all of you, but frankly, you're not playing fair, so now I'm going to have to wipe you all out. I'm sorry to have to do this. Well, not really, but, because let's face it, kills, defeat the remaining Gibdos. Alright. Ooh, can I go? No, I can't go up there. Alright. Well, I was hoping. Alright, so here's oh, there's a Gibdo. Hello, Mr. Gibdo. Why won't that lock on? Whoa, crap. Stupid me, stayed too close. That happens a lot. Whew. Come on, I need some lock on. Oh, what? Oh, that's bull. There's no way he just presented his fear like that. That's some bull. Alright, I was going to say, that's some bull if he's just... I'm going to project my fear. Yeah. No, that's not right. That's not fair. I don't care who you are, you can't just... Even Ganon could not project his fear like that. Alright, so now we need to get down to the other flashing light. I actually really kind of need to, I really feel like I need to get out of my way, Cap. I feel like I need to liberate some more of these outposts, but I got to figure out how to get over to them in order to, all right, so we captured that, so I need to, whoa, hi, Gibdo, no, hi, Gibdo. I didn't realize you were right there. Ooh, that's awesome. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, come on, defeat the Gibdo. Yeah! Fire Slash! We're done for if we don't get some help. Guys, guys, it's two Gibdos. And he's dead. And he's almost dead. Are you serious? Two Gibdos, and you couldn't handle hitting them three times. Come on. All right, we're going to head over here real quick. Ooh. Ooh. Hi, Gibdo. Uh-oh. Somebody set the tree on fire. Good job. Oh, man. Come on. I just gotta take out one more. Where is he? Here he is. One more Gibdo. Ah, no. What are we supposed to do? I mean, we need water magic, not fire magic. We can't really find the Great Fairy. Great Fairy should be this way. Ah, still can't get through there. Where the heck is the Great Fairy at then? Oh, the Eastern Gates are open. Okay, good. Hooray! Here you go, soldiers. Have fun. Attack. Attack and destroy. We gotta get up here. Yeah. Got the fairy fountain open. And there's a chicken. I'm not really interested in the chicken. Alright, come on. Please, Great Fairy, put out the fire. And so many people, even now, still hate on the Great Fairy that was in, like, Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask and now this version of the game. So much hate. I laugh because I think it's extremely funny that, you know, it was a creative design by Nintendo. I mean, why is there such a huge deal? At least you get a giant fairy. I mean, they could have left it out entirely. Just saying. They could have left it as you know, oh, you wanna... You want a giant fairy? Well, sucks to be you. I mean, you know. I don't know. I'm just pointing it out, guys. I mean, it's unfortunate, but, you know, people are gonna, you know, everyone's got their opinion, and that's fine. Because I know I've got my opinion, and I know my opinion isn't very popular sometimes, so hey, that's all right. It is what it is. We just, you know, roll with it, I guess. All right, so that's dead. All right, Keep Boss showed up. Where's he at? Keep Boss. You're not the Keep Boss. You're the Keep Boss, right there. Get wrecked, buddy. I want this keep first before I kill that Gibdo. Yeah! I got the North Square. Did the Gibdo get... Whoa! Hi, Gibdo. No, you didn't die. Give me my chest. Where is it? Where is it? Where? Right here. Give me my chest. So I'll collect my treasure, then I'll deal with the Gibdo. Alright. Heart piece. Oh, yeah, buddy. And she looks so happy. She's like, yay, I got a heart piece. Oh, one hit. Yep. One hit, he's dead. Oh, God, what are you? Oh, don't tell me you're Goma, right? Oh, jeez, I know that eyeball anywhere. Anthropod Cyclops Monster Goma. Yeah, y'all have fun with that. I want to get this last one down here. And then I'll be ready to go kill Goma. Victory conditions have changed. Yep, I know. It's all right. All right, so we're going to switch back to this. And the one dude, he's just like, I'm here. Oh, finally. Holy crap. Okay. Impa has rescued. Yeah. I only rescued him because we happened to be in the exact same place at the exact same time. All right. I could really use a rescue. Well, Lana. It's the best I can do. All right. Okay. So now that I have the stupid system down. That was a throwback from, like, many years ago. Oh, screw you, Goma. Are you dead yet? Can we stop this? Yeah, alright. Deku Tree is about to fall. Yeah, no duh. But there ain't much I can do, because I'm trying to kill Goma. Oh, I just stabbed her in the eyeball. Alright, so, Deku Tree's almost dead. Hyrule Captain saved. Good for us. Ooh. Come on. Yeah. And this should be it with the final strike on Goma. Screw you, Goma, you're a pain in the butt. Hooray! We saved everyone, and we got every keep actually blue. Awesome. Hooray! I like how, excuse me, I like how Impa is like, oh, I wish I knew where Zelda was. And Link's like, yeah, I don't know where she is either. But she's like right freaking there. Deep in the forest and far from mortal eyes, the great sorceress watched the balance of the Triforce. Yep, and this is where Sia and the main problem of the game comes in. She basically kept watch over time and saw the hero as he went on his different adventures. So awesome. However, her vigil was a lonely one. I'm not reading what they're writing. I'm ad-libbing here. I'm just telling you how I see it. She's very lonely. She always saw, time and again, she always saw Link. Or rather, the hero's soul reborn in Link. Or whatever. However you want to look at that. And she saw a soul that was unlike anything else. And jealous, maybe? Or maybe just her being sad at being alone. She saw him, and then, in her moment of weakness, the darkness came, and it infected her, or affected her. I don't really know how to say that, because I suppose in a way it infected her by affecting her. And then we have the main problem, the main antagonist of the game, because she's no longer interested in holding a balance. She just basically wants to meet someone that's like herself, or someone that's wholly unlike anything else in Hyrule. So in a way, kind of like her. And now she opens the Gate of Souls, the doorway of time. That's why you have so many different bad guys to fight in this game. It's really kind of a sad story. I mean, you think about it. When you're really lonely, what would you do? I mean, if there was someone that you really wanted to meet, or you know, there was something going on that you really wanted to be part of, to go from a simple watcher to being able to actually, you know, interact or take part or whatever. I don't know, man. Oh, a heavy Gibdo sword. Cool. Goma's acid. Yuck. Bandages, metal plates. Awesome. Alright. So now we're into the Valley of Seers. And the recommended is lightning, which means these two will probably be the only really... Well, she's already level 13. And Sheik is level 10. I don't know if I've ever used Sheik. Even when I was doing, like, playtests of this game just to check on things, I don't think I ever used Sheik. Oh, who am I kidding? Zelda. I don't think I ever used Zelda. Or Sheik. Whatever. Valley of Seers. Let's use Lana, just because, well, she's recommended. And she's level 13, so it'll help us get through a little faster, I feel. So let's hop into this. Let's use her Book of Sorcery. And we use her Strength 2 book. Ooh, a weird hand sculpture there with water coming off it. That's bizarre. Oh boy, and we're dealing with these little guys again. Oh, that's cool. Whoa, hey. Oh, wow. Alright, so she's got a cool book attack. I wonder if we can knock people into this, will they take damage? Cool. Capture the two vital keeps. Alright, so we have to press on... Oh, God, she's fast. Alright. I missed a turn. Alright. Yeah. So let's take this keep. Can Sheik really be trusted? Nope, she can't be trusted. Don't trust her. Wow. Okay, so Lana has a weird jump ability. That's really kind of bizarre. I don't know how... I don't really know how I feel about her little jump. It's supposed to be her ultimate attack, but I don't see how it's very ultimate-y, you know? Ooh, Volga! Where's Volga? I want to fight him. I don't care about this... I do care about this keep, but I really want to fight with Volga. Alright, I'll tell you what. I'll take this keep, and then we will go help deal with Volga. That'll work, right? I need my soldiers to stop standing around. I really do. Alright, so we got this. And we're going to move up and around. Does she not? She does not have, like, any magic stores. So I gotta get her some magic so we can start using her magic abilities. What are you? You're a dark nut. Oh, cool. Alright, so that's how she uses that. Awesome. Alright. Yeah, I'm still kind of learning all the things. Oh, what are you? You're like an Beemos? Ooh. Alright. BMOs, golly, I forgot you guys were even around. I haven't had a problem with a BMO since so long. Excuse me. I need to just, if you guys could just, I don't know, group together. It would, ow! Don't hit a little girl. What's wrong with you? Jerks. Can you believe these bad guys beating up on a little girl? That's evil. Jeez. Beating up a little girl. What's wrong with you? Alright, so where's my chest? Here's my chest. Come on, open the... No, stop attacking the chest. Open it. Thank you. Oh my goodness. So what do we get? A item? A weapon. Got a weapon. Weapon in a bag. So we got a new weapon for somebody. Alright, so I need to head across. Impa is losing the battle with Volga. Yeah, he's a dragon knight. I think he's based off of Volvaga from Ocarina of Time. I'm not 100%. It would make sense, though. Alright, so let's deal with you. Hi. Actually, let's... Whoa, hey. Whoop. Ow. Don't you know better than to attack a little girl? Prick. I didn't think so. Come on. Ha ha ha. Oh, right into the wall. Heck yeah. Get wrecked, Volga. You can't hit a little girl. Not one that's magical power like I am. Yeah, well, that's really weird to say. Anyways. Oh, hey. Hey, don't do that. Don't do that. No, don't. No. Alright. Lightning. You realize I'm just gonna, like, keep spamming cheap attacks on you, right? Cool. Volga's down. Whoa, hey, can't dodge. Oh, guess I didn't need to. Okay. I was careless. No, you're Volga. You're a bad guy. You're a standard bad guy. It's not that you're careless. You just... Oh, hi, see ya. It's not that you were careless. It's that you're just not good enough to beat a little 10-year-old girl. Let's get some bombs out here. Let's get some bombs going. Get you guys out of here. You're in the way. Alright, so we need to get back up here. Hi, Sheik. Have some bombs. Engineer is moving out from the Allied base. Escort him to the ruins. Hooray, I get to escort some dude. Ow. Hey. Don't do that. Hey. I said don't do that. Whoa, hey. Whoa. Hey. Okay, well, I got him. I can't hit him into the wall, though. That's unfortunate. I really would like to hit him into that wall and finish him off. All right. Dark Nut down. Which means... Oh, one more Dark Nut to go. Ooh, bombs. Ha! Do you want a bomb? Whoa, hey, Dark Nut. Whoa. Ow. Alright, so there's... Wow, there's three Dark Nuts there. Can I get them in a line? Oh, that'd be great. Whoa. Oh, it's not the what I wanted... That's not the direction I wanted that to go. Ah, oh well. Ah, what can you do? I guess I defeated one dark nut. I guess. Where's the engineer? Oh, it's over here. Is this it? Or is that where... That's where it's going. Okay, so I need to clear this... Oh, boy. I need to clear this area. Quick. Oh, did I finally get some magic? Oh, I finally got my magic meter full. Awesome. Alright, so let's power up with some magic. Ooh. Her abilities are really strong with some magic attached to them. Oh, that is awesome. I wish I could use that all the time. Oh well. Alright, so we've kind of cleared a little bit there. I'm gonna go find out what's the deal. Dude, Hilly and Captain, there's like 12 of these dudes here, okay? You should not have any problems. Seriously. Alright, so let's do this. Let's wipe out a bunch of these guys. And, because we got to get this engineer out and moving. Because he's getting bogged down and he's holding up the story. And I can't have that. Alright, I like how he's twice as big as everyone else. He is quite literally head and shoulders above everybody. Okay. And that keep is falling because you guys can't keep up? Come on. I know, I spent a little bit too much time complaining about my forces. But you would think that they could keep up given the fact that they're, you know, like Link. And oh, we needed him over here to drop the drawbridge from the far side. Sounds legit. The bridge is down. I'm withdrawing. Have fun getting killed. That's all that just popped in my head there. Alright, so now we gotta go through here. Hi, Impa. Around, up, and over here. Because if I don't go, then no one goes, and then we're stuck at an impasse. Oh. Whoa. That was weird. Well, anyways. Alright. So now we're up here. Okay, outpost captain's up over here. There's an area over here and lots of bad guys and... Ugh, more tentacles. Gee, I guess I know what C likes to do in her spare time. Alright, so, cut down the vine wall. Aw, poor Sia. We're gonna have to cut down your tentacles. Sorry, but it's for your own good. It can be healthy. Just saying. Gatekeeper, you're mine. Hi. Sweet, and she leveled up, and now this is open, and everyone gets to... Can I... Thank you. All right, now who's in trouble? Bombs, I need that. Gotcha. And we'll get the outpost captain out of here. Which will give me that. We'll cut those down since we're right here. Wipe him out. And onward to Sia. Before we lose a keep. Because it looks like that keep's about to fall. Ooh, the Gate of Souls. Link, and she's interested in him. Wait a sec, how did she get that? That's supposed to be Ganon's piece. Unless the spirit of evil is Ganon. That would explain why she got a hold of it. a giant, what is that, a mandragora? Manhandla. Manhandla. Wow. Okay, anyways. Manhandla. Oh my god, that's... wow. Mounted a seed attack on the allied base. Oh, that's our big base. Ooh, we gotta shut that thing down. Alright, give me my item. What is it? Money? Alright, whatever. Money. Who cares? I think I'm done with the boomerang. Not 100%. How do I get down? Let's see. Can I... ouch! Okay, I guess I can't. Ow, 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 ow. Dodge, thank you. Ooh. Okay, cool. So I gotta boomerang it until it, oh. Youch, 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 youch. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'm really low on health. I need to do something before I get killed. Oof. I'll use this, I guess. That'll work. Ow. How is it that you guys have such long reach and I don't? Oh, come on. Bah. Come on. Ooh, hey, whoa. That's not fair. You're way over there. Oh, no you don't. I really wish this boomerang had longer range. Oh my gosh. Why is that head retreated? Is it knocked out or whatever? Okay, so I gotta beat all four. Okay, gotta get in there. I see Lana was not the best choice for, like, power damage. Uh-oh, uh-oh, nope, 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 nope. Definitely should have gone with somebody else if I wanted to do some serious damage. Alright, still alive, it's fled underground. But I just know it'll be back. Yes, it'll come back. Mandala stalks have appeared in multiple locations. Alright, so we have to wipe them out. I didn't want to hit that button. I wanted to dodge, not A. Ah, well. Ha! Got all four of you in one go. Alright, well, I can't use the, SP attack, unfortunately. That would have been really nice to have used. But, what are you going to do? Run around until it attacks you. That's what we're going to do. Come on. How many did I get? Two out of the four? I got two out of the four. All right. Whoa, hi. Who is using the water ability? Ha! Can't seed attack me. I'm gonna keep running in circles around you until you attack me. Come on. Come on. I'm right here. Hey, right here. Yeah. Alright. Let's pump up with some magic. Ooh, much better, much better. And she'll hit that, and then I should be able to... Aw, come on, that would have been great. Oh, wow, she struck a little pose. That's awesome. Oh, really? I gotta go to the top of the altar, really? Oh, hey, you put me there. Awesome, even better. Uh-oh, a magical seal. Y'all are dead. Sorry. Oh, wait. And now they finally realize. Oh, my gird, you're not chic at all. You're Zelda. Ooh. And now she has all three pieces. Hmm. Yeah, maybe Sheik, if you'd have told us that you were, you know, Zelda, then we would have, you know, kept you away from the sorceress. You know, just saying. Hmm. Interesting. Poor Sia. I feel bad for her because all she is a vessel. Quite literally, she's a vessel for the evil. Uh-oh. And her being a magic user, she should be able to shield them. That's got to take a lot of power, though. Holy crap. Oh, wow. Hey, there's Death Mountain. That is the... What is that? The Twilight? Twilight Castle? Never got too far in Twilight Princess. But I think that's the Twilight Castle. And she is using up a lot of power. Holy cow. It's a principle of magic users. Usually the more powerful the magic, the greater the drain on the life is to use it. Because you have to, it takes a toll on the body to channel and utilize the power. So, the stronger the power, the more of a toll it takes for you to try and channel it and use it. So, I would not be surprised if she's like almost dead from all this. Ooh. Three fragments have been returned. Oh, now we have to shatter the... Ooh, glowy eyes. Creepy. So now she's going to go after the Temple of Time and the Master Sword that lies within. Oh, man. And, you know, thinking of that, yet Sheik bore it when Sia attacked. It's because Sheik and Zelda are the same person. Anyways... You would think that removing the Triforces would be extremely painful. Like, in Ganon's case, he's a spirit while he's locked in. Well, he's locked away or destroyed. His spirit is tied to the Triforce, I think. And so, you know, them having, or her having his, okay, makes some sense. Getting it ripped out of you in the manner of, like, you know, a magical manner from Zelda and Link, that has got to hurt a lot. I mean, that thing's not small, and you don't exactly have a whole lot of space in your hand because of the bones and the sinew and the meat, or your muscle and your flesh. All those things inside your hand, you don't exactly have a whole lot of space. So where the heck has that Triforce been? Then getting it ripped out? Oh, God. Just think about that. Really hurts. Or maybe I'm just being a little overdramatic. I might have had a little too much caffeine today. Anyways, guys. That is Fernwoods and the... Whoops. I just smacked my mic. I'm sorry about that. That is Fernwoods and Sorceress of the Valley. And next time we move on to the next areas in the game that were opened up thanks to Sia's super magic. And hopefully next time we'll also find out how we survived, because I would kind of like to know. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. And until next time... Oh, I even got a weapon for Sia. Ooh, large Darknut sword. As opposed to a small one. Just curious. Anyways, Darknut armor, old rag. Alright. And now we are into... What is it? Death Mountain. Twilight Field. And Skyloft. I never played Skyward Sword. I played... I don't know, but I got about halfway through Twilight Forest. And I kind of stopped. I don't know why, but... I never played Skyward Sword. I think next time... We're going to stick with we're going to go from top to bottom, I think. And we'll go from there, play each of the different branching paths, find out what's really going on here. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, take care of yourselves. I hope you have a good day, and goodbye.